give him some love. Let's give him some love. So,
we're not the Lord of the Wolves. The sweet as a duck, but the first time in my life, you see I be one.
This is hip hop,
hey y'all, hip hop music is a culture that took young black people and Latino people and gave us a voice to express ourselves. Coming from the inner city, and hip hop has been about upliftment, about positivity. You know, sometimes you see hip hop portrayed as kind of negative and different things being said. I don't think we should judge it. We gotta know that some of our brothers and sisters just ain't there yet. But we come to use hip hop for the highest thing, and that's elevation of what man, woman, and child. Black man, black woman, and child. Black man, black woman, and child. Yeah. Black man, black woman, and child. This is hip hop. This is real hip hop style. We talking black man, black woman, and child. Yeah. Black man, black woman, and child. This is real hip hop. The hip-hop style, this is real hip-hop. The hip-hop style, we talking black man, black woman, and child. That's we talking black man, woman, and child. That's what we here for, to elevate black man, woman, and child. Hip-hop, hip-hop, hip-hop. Yo, we talking hip-hop.
Yes, sir.
That was the same question that was raised in Thomas Dorsey. He took a blues and put it to a hymn. Why gospel and hip hop? Because gospel and hip hop go together. Amen. Gospel and hip hop go together. I'm just trying to raise it out to you. Because if you know the Bible, you know the Bible has a blues vibe and a hip hop vibe. Let me break it down so you understand what I'm trying to say. By the rivers of Babylon, we read, how can I sing the Lord's song in a format that we keep on moving? You'll see a thug vibe that says we smash babies against the wall. That here is a blues vibe and a hip-hop vibe. But if you read song to song, it sounds more like Jill Scott because we're Harriet Jackson. That's a hip-hop vibe. Why do we need hip-hop? Because the Buddha needs the holy. Why do we need hip-hop? Because thugs need theology. Why do we need hip-hop? Because thugs need
yes. Yo, the first word I talk about when I please is the first I gotta give it up to who? Jesus. Of course, you know I won't get lost. I know Jesus died for us on the cross. And that's just only the sauce. Right here, I'm speaking for my man, Reverend Ross. Just be this. Do it for the You know, for God, really, I'm just a vessel. Let me know what happened. Yo, I make no effort. I told you, like Psalms 23, the Lord is my shepherd. Never shall I want, because if I have to, then I will have the hunt. And then go back, yo, I don't have the pro. I've been doing different things, sort of like Joe. But now I'm alone. The Lord's in my earlobes. I can speak love and let love go. To those that need to know, this ain't just a show. Giving it up to the Most High, yo, yo. So you can throw your hands in the air and say, yeah, it's like a prayer. If you want to stand, God, you can look at everyone in the crowd. Understand, God is here right now. I understand this is the first you can see. We're doing right now for Trinity Anniversary. That's the first of me. That's the first church that I really got.